Hi folks, this is All the Fruit, and today I want to show you the gooseberry, Ribes uva crispa in Latin. Let's see. This is the variety Remarca. I'm here in a small city park where some gardener had a great idea to plant a lot of edible plants, mostly different herbs and spices, but there are also lots of vegetables, some fruit trees and shrubs, and also some flowers. And one of the fruit shrubs here is the gooseberry, closely related to the currants growing here and even hybridizing with them. So let's try this little gooseberry. Yeah, it should be ripe because a lot of the ripe fruit are already lying on the ground. Probably not been watered too much recently because the fruit are very small for gooseberries, or maybe this variety is supposed to be small, I don't know. Nice and ripe and flavorful. Beautiful balance between sweet and sour. Also a hint of the typical gooseberry flavor. Let's try this other plant here. It grows a little bit more in the shade, but it's the same variety, Remarca. And because it grows further away from the path, there are a lot more fruit. Slightly less sweet because it doesn't get much sun, but still pretty nice. Here we have some different gooseberries. They've been cultivated like small trees. They don't seem to like that a lot. As you can see, they're bending over. Oh, this one is even broken. I don't know the variety because, yeah, the gardeners complained to me that some people like to steal the labels. They don't even know why, but the labels tend to disappear. Well, still better than the plants disappearing, right? So I guess the ones on the shrub are still not ripe. This one I picked from the ground. Those two from the shrub. Even the ones from the shrub are soft and nice. Could be probably a little bit more sweet, but not bad. Now the really ripe one from the ground. The really ripe one from the ground was actually not that great. Let's try another tiny tree here. Well, it's a nice and ripe fruit, but obviously some birds saw it before me. Here is another one. Well, that's all I guess, so we'll have to try this one. This one is nice and sweet. Yeah, with a typical gooseberry flavor. Not bad. Maybe not the best idea to grow them like little trees. They are a shrub, so I guess the stem cannot really support them very well. But yeah, gooseberries, definitely a nice little fruit. If you don't have a lot of space or don't want to climb trees, you should consider a lot of different fruit shrubs, like for example gooseberries or the closely related currants here, red currant and black currant. Okay folks, those were the gooseberries from the public city park in Heidelberg. Thumbs up to the great city gardeners of Heidelberg. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the city parks of Heidelberg. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.